space a flower symbolizes. Purple heather, for example, symbolizes beauty, admiration, and solitude. Heather is my name, and purple is my favorite color. And right now, solitude is my everything. It started when school and everything else shut down because of the pandemic. We could no longer see anyone or go anywhere. It was awful in the beginning. I hated it. Everything changed too fast. It messed me up. But then I started enjoying it.
I don't want things to go back to normal. Why am I enjoying this?
Heather, you've been forcing yourself to blend in. And it's hard. You didn't know a world where you didn't have to do that at least 5 days a week. And now, it seems like you are tasting the freedom of being yourself.
What do you mean, being myself? I was being myself this whole time. I don't know what you mean.
How about we talk more about this when we get the report with your diagnosis? She's sending it soon.
Yeah, that's fine.
Hey!
Hey! How you been? You fucking disappeared! We're getting Friday night. You're calling, right?
Totally, yeah. Just text me Deets and I'll meet you there, okay? Gotta go. Bye!
What the hell? What did she mean I'm free to be myself? What does it have to do with me liking social distancing anyway? Did she even get my question? Am I a selfish person? What's gonna happen when lockdown's over? Oh my gosh, do I even know how to talk to people anymore? Do I hate people? I don't think I wanna go to college. I don't even know who I am anymore. I have all these thoughts playing my head on repeat.
Heather, what the fuck? You're ghosting me. What the hell? You've been so fucking weird. Fine, I'll leave you alone.
Being away from school and everyone took some kind of pressure off. Feel guilty about it.
Heather, are you listening?
Yes, Ms. Gamora, I'm listening.
I asked you how you were feeling now that we confirmed you were autistic.
You know, you told me that I like this whole, like, pandemic, isolation, social distancing, because I'm free to be myself. I don't get it. I mean, I don't know how I'm feeling about being autistic, but I know that I don't get what you said.
You know why autistic girls are often diagnosed in their teens, many times later than that? They can mask their autistic traits and blend in with other girls. And that can cause an invisible pain. It feels like that's what's going on inside you. And not having to put on that invisible mask maybe made you feel somewhat liberated. There is nothing wrong about enjoying solitude. It's actually healthy and necessary. But now that we know you are really on the spectrum, we'll be able to work on what's been challenging for you. And little by little, you'll find what you need, what you want, and you'll get comfortable being who you really are.
Many found themselves enjoying the new normal for different reasons. For me, it was not having to force smiles and eye contact and small talks and trying to sit still. I hate sitting still. But Ms. Gilmore was right. I've been trying so hard to fit in and go unnoticed. I still don't know how I feel about all this. But I do wonder, when we go back to normal, how is it going to be for me?